might be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I just might grow me some beans, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. But then, on the other hand, I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck some floss and swish it around. I'd have me a crop, and it'd be on top. That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Yes, I am.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy-duty zircon-encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. By myself, I wouldn't have no balls, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night. And then I get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn, the Montana.
Into Montana.